after police say he randomly opened fire on an innocent man. We'll have a live report.
New information about a teenage girl found burned and partially clothed along the Clinton River. Was she a Metro Detroit runaway?
Is your house a disaster waiting to happen? Tonight, an in-depth look at how you can childproof your home before it's too late.
Get a headache when you exercise? See how it could mean a serious health problem. Plus, Leslie LeBeau with your first warning forecast.
This is the UPN 50 10 o'clock news. Straight to the point.
Did an 11-year-old Pontiac boy have a true desire to kill or a tragic sense of right and wrong? Good evening, I'm Kristen Smith.
And I'm Harry Hairston. Our first story tonight, a young killer, an 11-year-old Pontiac boy, may be tried as an adult after going on a random shooting spree that left an innocent man dead. The child allegedly propped himself up on a hill, aiming at his victim, who was coming out of a party store. UPN 50's Mark Byers joining us now live with the very latest. Mark, where is the boy right now?
Well, Harry, he's being held in the Oakland County Children's Village. And again, we have to remember, we're talking about an 11-year-old child standing less than 5 feet tall and weighing about 65 pounds. Doesn't sound too intimidating, yet some folks in his neighborhood said he terrorized them. Now, on Thursday night, police say the shooting took place. He fired the gun into the head of his victim. And on Friday, after a tip, police found the young man preparing to go out trick-or-treating. A neighbor, Jimmy Pop, said he saw the 11-year-old shortly before the killing firing what appeared to be a .22 caliber rifle at an abandoned house. The boy shared the weapon with a friend who also fired randomly.
What are you doing? And he's like, oh, I'm just shooting and stuff. And then he like pointed at that, like, the abandoned house and the tree and stuff. And I kind of like nodded. And he was like, oh, where'd you get that? And he was like, friend.
Police say a short time later, the boy went to this hill less than a block away and shot Ronnie Green Jr. in the head as he left a convenience store. Kids who know the 11-year-old boy say he has a history of getting into trouble and terrorizing other children.
Were you afraid of him?
In some way, yeah.
Why?
Because he used to carry guns, point guns at you, don't know if they were loaded or not.
He threatened my grandsons all the time. He threw rocks at my mom's house. I mean, he was dangerous.
But one of the boy's neighbors, Richard Morales, says he saw another side of the 11-year-old who attended Lincoln Middle School, a kid who didn't start trouble and was respectful to adults. Can't believe that the young boy, his friend, could be tried as an adult for murder.
I think that's crazy for him to be charged as an adult. He's only 11 years old.